The Olympic medal was my dream. I started it, at least I got the medal, so I'm very happy. I can only speak through my sport, and I think what I'm doing for my country, being a woman, I think the girls and women out there will learn from it that you have to be strong enough mentally and physically.